Parce que j'ai pris.
Quantity of water again for you to cook.
Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today is a new day and it's a new vlog. So guys, this morning I went to the market and I bought some food stuff, and on that food stuff there's a kind of breakfast, special breakfast in Cameroon. So we are going to be having cassava and pear. That's it inside the pot behind there. My sister just washed it, so we are going to boil it and we are going to eat it with pear. So that's a typical Cameroon. I don't know if it's breakfast or lunch, but we don't care. As far as it is morning, I think it's breakfast. So guys, that's it. After it, guys, once it's ready, I'm going to show you guys exactly what I'm talking about. So guys, if you are new to this channel, make sure you subscribe to this channel. And if you are an old subscriber or a returning viewer, you are always welcome. Have a nice seat.
Guys, that's the cassava inside the pot. So we are going to boil it, and once it's ready, well, we're just going to wash our pear and eat with the cassava like that. Guys, kind of nice. This recipe is dope. Just try it in the house and you are going to enjoy it. So let's give it like 25 minutes to cook, and I'm going to show you guys the end.
So guys, it's ready. You guys know that I always like to give you guys heat video, banger video. I'm going to show you guys how it looks like. It's nice. Look at how the cassava, when it's ready, it is. Let me show you guys the plate.
So this is the yummy, yummy, amazing cassava and pear. This is so good, guys.
Hello guys, good morning and happy Sunday. So guys, this morning I and my sis, we went to visit my aunt, and presently now we are in the house. So first of all guys, you guys should mark my dress. Like, what is this? This is kaba. So guys, today we are going to cook one very special dish, and the name of this dish is Nkui. So it's a composition of vegetable, of corn, and of the Nkui itself. I don't know, it's a kind of jaw soup. I don't know the name in English, so I just know it's Nkui. So that's what we are going to cook today. I will take you guys to the kitchen to show you guys exactly what all the ingredients of this dish is all about. So let me show you my... Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
So this is my... His name is Sammy. You guys know already. I'm not going to show you guys my sis today because it's too much. It's always my videos. No way. Again. So say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Yes. So today we are going to be cooking together. Let's go to the kitchen.
We came here very early in the morning and we went to the market as early as possible to be able to buy fresh vegetable. So we are going to remove it from the, how can I say, we are going to remove the leaves, wash it, and you guys are going to see the whole process actually. So the next thing here, we have tomatoes. My aunt said there was onions in the house, so we didn't buy any onions because there's already onions in the house. This is tomatoes, this is crayfish, this is meat. We're going to be using some beef. This is beef. Then this is the Nkui spices. This is the Nkui spices itself, what we are using for the soup. But this meat and these tomatoes and crayfish is for the vegetable. So this is the only thing that we are going to be putting inside Nkui with salt. That's all. So yeah, you guys are going to see. I don't actually know the composition. I know, but I can't call their names because they call it but in the mother tongue. So most of you who are Cameroonians and know about this dish most certainly know about what I'm talking about. Okay, so guys, let me show you the Nkui itself. So this is Nkui itself. This is it. It's still in the stick form. So we are going to remove just the how can I say? I don't even know how to call it. We are going to remove it and throw the stick. Yes. And here we have corn. This is corn. So unfortunately, guys, there's no light here. So we are going to be prepping the other things while waiting for the light to come. So we are going to grind it and cook it. It's fufu corn, actually. We are going to cook fufu corn. And here we have maggi. We are going to put this inside the vegetable. So I think that's almost all what we need for this recipe. So guys, we are going to start prepping and see you guys when we start the cooking.
Earlier I told you guys this is a kind of traditional meal, and this meal is very, very important in the western part of Cameroon, because when a lady gives birth, this is the first thing that they cook for her. They cook this and they give her immediately after she gave birth. So the thing, like, it's a sort of a cleanser. They say it washes the reproductive system and clean any dirt that was left in there from the placenta or from the baby or anything that was left in there, and it makes the woman to be clean. So this is the first thing that they give to a woman here in Cameroon, especially in the western part of Cameroon, when she gives birth. So that's it, guys. And it's equally a kind of a traditional meal in my culture. When there are some kind of a special party, or traditional party, actually, a special party or special event, you might have the opportunity to see this kind of meal there. So it's very important dish for me, for Cameroonians, for the western part of Cameroon. So that's it, guys. It's a very important dish. Tell me if you know this menu. If you are an African person and you guys equally cook this kind of dish in your place, just let me know in the comment section below, because guys, I love this menu. I love this dish. It's amazing. It has a lot of work, but it works it, because at the end you're going to enjoy the texture, the anything, guys, you enjoy on this thing. It's a kind of sweet. So let's go ahead and start the prepping. So guys, I'm still prepping. So
that's the vegetable. It has been clean and the cut. What is left is to wash and put it on the fire. Then this is Nkui. It has been removed. The skin has been separated from the stick. So we use by the skin and we throw the stick. So that's it. Over here is my tomatoes and onions. So we are going to use it to fry our vegetable. And here I'm trying to blend some garlic and pepper. We are equally going to add it on the vegetable.
So guys, we are going to put our meat inside the pot to boil it. So let's do it together. Guys, this meat, I can't believe that this is all the meat that those guys gave me. Like, it's much. Anyway, so guys, we are going to add onions. Salt. I'm going to add maggi. Then we are going to add in some blended garlic and pepper. Then we are going to add pepper like that inside, and we are going to add a little amount of water first. So when it steams very well, that's when we are going to add some quantity of water again for it to cook.
J'ai gagné parce que j'ai pris le matériel.
Ok. Ça va. Bon, ça va. Oui, ça va. Tu coupes alors. Comment? So that's it. I'm still cooking the song and it's boiling. So we cook it very well before we add in our flour, fufu flour. So we are going to cover the pot and allow it to cook for about 10 minutes. C'est un film. Bon, il est intéressé pour moi. Voilà. Bon appétit. So guys. Oh. Let's eat.
Ciao. Tu vas quoi?
La vidéo.
Avec l'éclairage là.
Non, je m'en fous. Allez, fais comment? On est en Afrique ici. Oh, on me l'a vendu. Je pas en goût tout ça. Tu as mangé non pas?
Je pas dormi là. Et dormi qui se sent là?
Achia.
Achia. Achia. Achia. Achia. Achia.
Achia. Achia. Achia.
Achia. Achia. Achia. Achia. Achia.
C'est la magie.
La fois, la tuquille. Ta main frise, tu as pas les gants à l'autre. Tout est levé en rouge. Et après, quand tu parles de ça te fait mal.
How are you doing now?
How is everything? Well, how is my brother?
He's always asking for
you. Yeah, baga is here, mama.
When I go back there, when I personally saw you.
Oh,
he's there.
Good morning, guys. Good morning. So, this is the next day. Today, yesterday I came back, I was so tired and I didn't have time to conclude that video in my aunt's house. So today we are going to do it. So this morning I'm taking some nice breakfast. Oh, Africa. You guys should look at plantain, fresh one with some sweet egg. Not this kind of egg that does not even taste. My breakfast this morning. I cannot keep myself. Please, if you are in Africa like me, please be enjoying. There's good food here. So guys, thank you for cooking with me yesterday. It was a nice day. It's always good to share nice moments with the family like that. And I really love it. I was so happy to be among, to be there, to be cooking. You guys know I love cooking. Even now, you guys can see the cap I'm wearing. After this breakfast, I'm going to rest a little bit and I enter the kitchen again to cook. But what I'm going to be vlogging, but for my kitchen channel, that's Danny's Kitchen. Some of you are following me there. I have a cooking channel where I give you guys some recipe, some different recipes. So I'm about to vlog for my kitchen channel. So thank you all for watching my videos. Please guys, it's not encouraging. You guys should subscribe to the channel and watch my video to the end. Please subscribe to the channel now. It's not difficult. You cannot be watching my videos and you're not subscribing to the channel. Please make sure that when you're watching the video, always click on that red button. Is it red button or what? Click there and go to that notification bell there and click so that you can be receiving my videos. You can just see the notification anytime I post. So guys, please encourage me. It's not easy, seriously. Click subscribe to the channel, watch the video to the end, and let's rock this channel together. It's a new family. Let's build it together. I'm going to give you guys back-to-back vlogs anytime. Like, I'm going to be giving you guys vlogs. So did you enjoy that video? Make sure you give it a big thumbs up, comment under the video. Most of you that love Nkui and you are out there and cannot have access to it or cannot cook it the real way, please just give this video a big thumbs up, okay? Subscribe to the channel, comment, and share the video. See you all in my next video. Love you guys.